Corey, walk us through the strategy these superstars should employ in this Money in the Bank ladder match.
Well, you've got to get the ladder first, but that's easier said than done. The key is to look for the opportunity to incapacitate your opponent and then get one.
Problem is, the ladder is not just a means to an end. It's a serious weapon in the hand of these competitors.
Now, no question, Byron, but at the end of the day, it's all about finding a way to get it set up and having enough time to climb to the top to claim what's yours, a chance at the title. Ripped over in a snap suplex. No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Big forearm. Oh!
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise. Oh. Shock. And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
A lot of damage can be done in a ladder match. Corey, is there any way you can mitigate that factor?
I'd have to say that speed is everything here, Cole. The faster you are or can be, the more easily you can dodge and dive. If you can avoid taking the same amount of damage as everyone else, you can have the upper hand. And then you can also use that speed to climb.
And Meechan won't be having a good night if she allows more offense like that. She set it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Held in a perilous position.
Piercing the throat.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! She's got her hands on it.
Just got to work it free.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Ooh.
Oh, God. Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just got to climb.
Natalya just mocking her now.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There we go.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
Jeez.
A roundhouse kick. And targeting the leg there.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no too early.
And here we go.
Time to find out how bad she wants it.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go on.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man. So many things can go wrong now. Sidewalk slam. Big forearm.
Oh, sit-out slam. Boy, what a kick.
Oh, man.
Oh, and that buys some time.
What a punch! Springboard misses the target.
Veteran confidence and mind games on display from Natalya.
Nice gut-wrench suplex.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I'm going to tell you.
They're going to shift her weight and escapes.
Oof. Oh, nice balance into the knee drop.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
Got it. And they now have Money in the Bank.
And here we go with tag team rules in effect. Getting this matchup underway, we have Io Sky, Natalya, Asuka, and Tiffany Stratton. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Dakota Kai, Io Sky, Asuka, and Bayley.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
And Kai not happy with absorbing the brunt of that one.
Can't say that Io Sky didn't come prepared.
Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
And I don't think anything can stop Io now.
Roundhouse kick on the mark. Specifically targeting the leg. Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now this is going to get ugly. It's going to get bad. Up to the top row.
Wait a second. Wait a second.
Are you kidding me? Avalanche Spanish Fly. Hoping to end it here. Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Looking to take flight here. Well, look out. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Io is completely dictating the pace here.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Boom!
Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop.
She's going up.
Set up for a second time.
Io Sky with an over the moonsault.
That's it.
Io just ended it. But then to Kai. In off the tag. Ouch. And she had Natalya's number there.
Finds the mark.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, what a kick.
What a barrage of stomps.
Oof.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Big backbreaker will put an end to that offense.
Kick.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Ooh. Jarring impact.
Ooh!
She might be in some trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Bionic elbow driven down.
And Bayley is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, now he's proven hard to keep up with.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it. Coming to the rescue. Then back to Asuka. She's in.
Oh, man.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
In their tracks with a knee to the gut.
Oh, man. Tag made.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
The elbow. She returns the favor there.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Tremendous impact.
Boom.
carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ooh! Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Tiffany is taking charge.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now.
Rolling through. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Maybe not.
But now we see Bailey.
Saw it coming.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Big shot in the corner from Stratton, and it appears to be Tiffy time. What a move by Stratton. That could end Sky right now. Two.
Finally over.